And this is how you do a bow tie inlay and end grain. First, identify your crack. Then cut your bow tie. Then add some blue tape to the end. Dab some CA glue on the surface.
Outline the bow tie with your marking knife.
And hog out the waste with a palm router. Clean up your lines with a chisel. Some glue. Send her home. A little sanding to make it pretty.
Ooh, looking good.